Okay. Now it's rolling.
So we're going to make zinc sulfide. Takes a second. And again, I put it right on the tip. See? That's the hottest part of the flame right there. Takes a lot of activation energy to get this guy going. And the catalyst, the copper wire.
Yeah.
So why don't you just go outside and they'll air it out. Yeah.